So help me understand so I can learn from you. A cop demanding I get on my knees, lay on my belly, and put me in handcuffs? There's a difference between a good cop and a bad cop doing that to me? I'm ready to learn.